Did you know Google Docs lets you create auto lists? Brand new feature, just want to show you how to do it. To create a numbered list in Google Docs, you type the number 1 with a period and hit the space bar. Type. Pretty sweet, right? To do a bulleted list, simply do Shift 8 or enter an asterisk and then hit the space bar. If you want to do an alpha numbered list, type the letter with a period and space bar. It's as simple as that. Google Docs doing auto numbered lists.